you?
You tell me I do some weird things.
Well, you know, I had this dream one time.
I've been meaning to talk to you about that. Thanks, Hog.
Starsky, there. The giant wheels that climb in the sky.
Merry-go-round.
That's pretty dead horses grazing in the sun, is what it is.
It's a pretty good stretch of the imagination. Hey. Hey.
What?
Turn around.
Yeah, what'd I tell you? This thing looks like it's been here for months.
Get a handkerchief?
What for?
Blow my nose. Fingerprints, dummy.
Oh, no.
Here,
no.
Use this.
Oh, wait a minute. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I don't believe it.
You don't believe it.
Zebra 3, the stolen light blue van found at the Seaside Amusement Park is registered to a car wash on 5th and Devon. See the owner. Also, no further report from the Atlantic City Police Department on a Joe Calandra. Still checking.
Starsky, I don't know why you can't at least accept the possibility. I mean, what if the Atlantic City PD says that Calandra really is a psychic?
Well, maybe somebody ought to check out the Atlantic City Police Department.
Prattle it up there, Pablo. Mario, put some elbow in that.
You the boss around here?
Yeah. What can I do for you guys? Steam clean the engine, wash, hot wax? Oh. Did you bring my truck back?
Yeah, I have to go to impound for that.
Come on, work on that hubcap.
You tell us if this guy ever worked here?
Never saw him before. He the one that stole it? What happened to him? Come on, put a little elbow on that windshield.
He went to the Elysian Fields where fat little babies with blonde curly hair play harps. The man's dead.
Get the rearview mirror there, will ya?
You know, Arch, I think perhaps we ought to have immigration move down and check this joint out.
It's a good idea, Stars.
Hey.
Hey, come on, fat man. Immigration never field day.
Julio Gutierrez.
Gutierrez? Good. Now maybe you can tell us something about him.
I was a drifter, crapshooter, big loser. People were after him. Give him a rough time.
Yeah, where did he hang out?
Muffler shop, 8th and Main. Friend's name was Charlie, I think, huh?
Thank you.
You know, your humanity is surpassed only by your honesty and good looks.
Zebra 3, come in, please.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Zebra 3, go ahead.
Patching you through to Captain Doby.
This is Doby. I want you two to meet me at Joe Hames' estate, 2727 Beechnut Avenue.
Captain, we're in the middle of a homicide investigation. We've got a possible name and address.
You just have to put that aside for right now. We've got a live one going. Kidnap. I want you two on it.
Well, give us about 5 minutes, huh?
Hey, doesn't Joe Himes own some football team?
Yeah, the Turbos.
Catch the coincidence.
Hey. It's a small world, isn't it?